Patrick Sharp with 7 seconds left. Stopped by Luongo. Bufflin tracking down the rebound. 4 seconds now, three. Keith on top. Let's it go! It hit traffic in front as the horn sounds, and there's a Canuck down in a heap of trouble.
That's
Sami Salo. Took that one in a bad spot. Sami Salo, we understand, has been taken to a local area hospital. Late in the first period, here's what happened right in the midsection there.
Tried standing up the whole time, couldn't. Had to be helped off, and now being helped out of the arena. Sami Salo, a big right-handed shot, defenseman for Elaine Vigneault's Vancouver Canucks.
Joe, they're taking him to Northwestern Hospital, which I'm told is just a few minutes away from here. So obviously the convenience of that means a quicker second look, but you certainly saw the concern on everybody involved in those pictures that we just showed our viewers.